infestation. First, Fayhead thinks, I will let this plague run wild over Cetus. Then he thinks, I will use poison to exterminate the infestation once its work is done. The Quills see doom in his plan. For Grenier and Ostronolite, the Boyer needs to be destroyed now, before it becomes unstoppable. We know Vahek has Thrax toxin stored deep underground. We'll use that. One ill to cure another, eh? Vahek, a two-bit desert with a mind half an inch wide and a face like a rejected skin graft. Council would like you to make his life miserable. Well, more miserable.
Toxin secured. Be prepared. Vahek knows what we're up to now. I am directing you to the location of a Grenier chemical mixer. Use it to prepare toxin. The mixer is inside that vault. Clear out the area so we can use it.
Keep them away, Killer. That machine must finish its work.
I see your clan created the infested catalyst. This is your chance. Add it to the mixer now.
We'll speak of sentient immunity to the infestation. If you have a vial of Eidolon Phylaxis, consider adding it to the mix now.
System. Drone located. Hack in and insert the Thrax toxin. I'll steer it toward the boil.
Ah.
That's all from me.
Attempting to fight off the toxin. Kill it and weaken the infestation further.
Until we beat this. Go see her.
You have not won, maggot.